I'm here in Cortina, and today was very good first round. I played very well. I played very well last week as well in Biella during all the week, and I'm playing a very good good tennis. I like what I'm doing, so I'm very happy, and I would like to continue this way. So I'm good. Thanks. I'm here in Cortina. The conditions are very fast, like last week, and yes, I mean it's for me easier to find my tennis, and I like the altitude. I like the condition very fast. So I'm very happy to this first round that I played, because it was not easy, but very good. So good. Yes, first time in top 200, and I'm very happy. And yeah, I can continue all the year, the finish of the year, to play very good, to improve my tennis and my ranking, and I'm happy for this.
Honestly, it was tough for me to play the first match here, it's tough conditions because it's altitude, and I was trying to adapt in the first set, and I was playing really bad, and then I found my game. I started to put more balls inside the court, you know, not outside, so that's the difference. I don't want to talk about what I can, so we'll see. I need to focus on my game, and then we'll see at the end what result is going to be. To try to finish as high as I can and to keep improving my game, that's it.
And I knew it was could be a very tough match. In the end, I won, but it's coming from outside, from the beginning of the year. I mean, I have the level to play matches like this. Sometimes I'm a little bit too tired because my age is still not that young. But in the end, I played a really good one match, and I pushed from the beginning. And I knew that with him, I had to push from the beginning. Otherwise, he take the control of the match, and it's going to be very tough. And in the end, I did it, and I'm happy to win the first round here against the first seeded. I never played too good here in Cortina because the altitude this year it looks much better.